Welcome, finally, to our 2021-2022 end of the year band concert. It has been 2 years of waiting for this night, and it has arrived. 2 years of waiting for your child to come to JJ Bowling, to become a giant, and to become a musician. I'm so proud of your children, and my thanks to you, the family, the friends, our community of giants. Because of you, his children have become musicians this year. Please join me in prayer, as we always do to start our concerts. Then, after the prayer, we will play O Canada, followed by God Save the Queen. It is her big year this year. She is the oldest English monarch of all time. We wish her nothing but the best. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, giants everywhere in the community, your grades 7, 8, and 9, JJ Bowling Band.
Lord God, gracious and merciful, we pray for the strength of our JJ Bowling Band and that of Mr. McGonigal, and of their families and loved ones. We ask that you continue to cause them to create and share the gift of music through their instruments. May they find joy in their work, and may it fill them with peace, comfort, and purpose. Fill our JJ Bowling Band with your light and love as they share with the world. Lord, let all creation sing your praise and the host make music in your presence. Bless our musicians today as only you can. In your name we pray. Amen.
Please join us, and if you so wish, take your hat off, stand if you're able, and sing along if you'd like. O Canada.
Thank you.
Truly, your child has become a giant. In 10 short months, we went from most of this group not knowing anything about a band instrument to what you're hearing. With a quick show of hands, grade sevens, how many of you knew how to play your instrument before? Yeah, there's no hands there. Grade eights, how many of you knew before this year how to play your instrument? There's one hand that went up. Grade nines, anyone that knew how to play from grade seven a couple years ago? Two, three, four, five kids. Hands up if this is the first year you took band and learned your instrument. Go ahead. Honestly, mom, dad, grandma, grandpa, Uncle Doug, Auntie Sue, maybe you're out there. Family, friends, these kids are giants. I want to take you on a short journey from day one to today. You'll be amazed at what they've learned. The first thing you're going to hear is B flat concert note, day one. I think you probably heard it if you heard your kid practice it. Then you're going to hear how they grew, three notes, then eight notes. Then I'll ask them to play it with their eyes closed to prove that they know what they're doing. Truly, they're giants. Then they'll play the first song they ever learned as a group with their eyes closed. It's called Let's Go Back. Please follow us on our journey this year, the giant journey. Welcome to day one band class. Kids, I'm glad you practiced and you finally got your instrument. Do you know what the fingering is for the first note?
Yes.
All right, ready? Doesn't matter if it stinks, but I really like it to smell good, you know? But let's see what we get day one. Ready? You practice, right? Cool. Ready? I get it, basement, I understand. But that's everyday abandonment. Thank you for letting them practice. And when they needed it, a little gentle nudge in the right direction. After a few days of practice, they came back and it sounded a lot like this. A marked improvement. And about a week from there, we learned three notes. And here they are. B-flat concert, the basics of the song Let's Go Band. All eight notes would be used, no percussion involved. Ready? Instrument and proves it. I say this word, and they better know the phrase. Practice.
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 Practice. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, giants of the community, Let's Go Band. They know it so well, their eyes will be closed the whole song. Once you raise your hands, close your eyes. Close your eyes, please. One, two, three, and up, two,
thank you.
and there's a hard work ethic, anything is possible. We'd like to take you on the next journey. It's called Beethoven's Ninth, or commonly known as Ode to Joy. I'm sure you'll understand and hear it many, many times. We have a couple of Beethoven songs coming up today, and we hope you enjoy. Friends, it's called Beethoven's Ninth, Ode to Joy. Songs were written when he was completely deaf. And so we celebrate all of the gifts God has given to each of us. And regardless of how it may come to us in life, it truly is a gift. And we live it every day here. We celebrate our gifts. Growth. They've shown it all year. Integrity. They've shown up. They practice. They care. Faith. Faith in God. Faith in our Lord Jesus Christ. Faith in their teacher. Faith in each other, faith in themselves, faith in their family, friends. Truly their gifts. Truth. They've truthfully done the work this year. There's no denying that your child has learned the wonders of music. Service. Truly these children have taken the next calling to perform, to serve their community musically. We're so proud to be here for you. Our next song, everyone, is called?
Pomp and Circumstance.
This is a song for all graduates. It's called Pomp and Circumstance, and many of you will hear this song many times in your life. And hopefully this is just the first time. Pomp and Circumstance. You're going to hear that the percussionists are going to take a break. We're going to play another song for you from Beethoven. It's not as well known as Beethoven's Ninth Ode to Joy. It's called Beethoven's Seventh. It's a beautiful song, and you will really notice the difference without the percussion playing. And I love to do this, and I hope you don't mind. I'm going to pick up my trumpet and play along with our trumpet section. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, giants everywhere, Beethoven's Seventh. In our next song is called Iron Dance. The beginning is very slow into a quick dance at the end of the song, which will, of course, bring us to the last three songs of our concert. Some rock and roll stuff. We hope you enjoy Iron and Dance.
Thank you.
music, straight into a wonderful rock tune right out of the 50s that I love, everybody loves. You're going to hear it over and over again. Don't forget to leave me. Where are you going back to? Uh-oh. Where are you going? From where? Yeah, from where? Sometimes we throw these repeats in the songs, keep the kids on their toes, make sure I know what I'm doing. Everyone, Giants, tequila! One, two, three, up, two, here you go! Mr. B, you're going to hear some solos in there, and our final song of the concert is called Thriller by Michael Jackson. Thank you for being here with us today, tonight, wherever you're watching this, at whatever time. Former Giant, or you are a Giant, parents of a Giant, family of a Giant, friends of a Giant, you are part of our community. You are welcome, always. And if you're wondering, should my child become a Giant? Obviously. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for 2021, 2022 end of the year concert, Mr. B and Thriller. as hope for next year. We will continue 2022-2023, but for now, Thriller until next year. We look forward to seeing you soon in person. We can finally meet, and I can tell you how wonderful your kids are, how they make every day in my world that much better. When the music stopped 2 years ago, I didn't think I'd ever do this again. When COVID hit and shut everything down, I never thought I would be able to teach and do this again. Thank you for you and your child. They are truly giants.
Thank you so much. Have a wonderful time wherever you are. Give it a